Listen.
You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
With me now. taking Anna for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Come with me.
Check the bedside table. Look for anything that seems weird, out of place.
Is this helping?
We're investigating. Investigating is helping. Could be you in there. Or me.
See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just like Anna.
It's okay. It'll be okay.
Anna's gone.
We're just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? They'll be close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Is that why she's interested in me? Because of my mother?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
That's impossible.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
I need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. Bathroom through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you like where I left you?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
My father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here about that?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
Thank you.
rabbit. They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her. Together we can set her free.
Show me how.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
That's something I prepared earlier.
Your mother had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
You see them in my sleep? Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. I'll make them perfect.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. Cut the wire. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Show me how.
He's one of them, Erica. You didn't have a choice.
Let's go.
We need to kill the lights. I'm okay. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
you're a policeman.
I am. And you're a threat.
Whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment. Please, put the gun down.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden.
I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous.
It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! Get her out of here.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
Give me your medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother. She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun. That you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
I'm not crazy.
I don't think you can tell the difference. I think you need help. Please. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.